I play Second Lieutenant Alexander Jefferson. Well, he was a Tuskegee Airman that ended up being a POW captured at war. He was a great man, a great leader. He was a brilliant artist as well, so he drew actually his entire time while he was captured. So we have this record, essentially, of what the POW camps were like and what it was like to be around there, what it was like to be a Tuskegee Airman. So I think he was really, really important in that movement. Thank you.